All right, the next type of reaction we're going to talk about is the decomposition reaction. It's exactly like it sounds. Decomposing means breaking down, and that's exactly what's happening in this Kappen reaction. You have one reactant, so one thing to start with, and it breaks into smaller, simpler pieces. Okay, here's an example. If you took H2O liquid, and you give it a little energy, you can make hydrogen gas and oxygen gas. Another example, so you have a flower and it breaks down into the remnants of the flower and the little seeds that float off to repollinate. Another example would be an egg, and then when the egg cracks, you have the broken egg shell and a chicken comes out.